You know, I just got the complexity of this Merlot.
This is unbelievable, the Spellbound Merlot.
This is Michael Mondavi.
Yeah, Michael, Robert Mondavi. Rob Jr. And I don't understand how he's Rob Jr. if he's Robert Mondavi's grandson, but we'll just let that slide for now.
But it's fruit in the front, but that finish has got a wonderful balance of wood.
It's a California appellation, but don't tell me there's no Napa grapes in here, okay? Mm-hmm. Don't tell me that, because I don't believe it.
I asked you not to tell me that.
I don't believe it.
The finish is killing me. Mm-hmm. It's all Merlot in the front. You get this wonderful length and depth of
unbelievable character. Wine. Really, really incredible bottle of wine.
That's $18.99 on the shelf if you bought for the winery, but they're changing the label. And so you might see it out there, a new different label, but it's $8.99.
That is a killer bottle of wine for $9. I'm doing a 98. I mean, this is a great Merlot at any price. You know, if you'd have told me this was $25, I'm not going to argue with you.
The complexity is blowing me off. I forgot how good it was. You'll see it out there. It's not like it's a restricted item.
Not a restricted item?
Okay.